Turns out the UC saw my experiment on the effects of music on plant growth.
And now you get to intern at HQ alongside Admiral Krill and Commander Plank.
Yep, and I'm putting you two guys in charge of continuing the fun while I'm gone.
Really?
Us?
And that's why I'm entrusting you guys with my most prized possession.
Your vintage whoopee cushion? We're not worthy. I will guard this with my life.
What's the matter, Lettie? Aren't you happy for me?
Of course I am. But they're pretty serious over at the UC, baby bro. They may not be ready for your Lemo-y way of doing things.
No, no, no. It's Lemo Logic. I'm not a baby, Lettie. I can be serious, too. Now help me decide. Should I bring Dolphin Duffy or Kid Hammer? I'll bring them both.
Welcome to the United Current headquarters.
This is so cool! I can't believe I got my training epaulette!
Glad you dig the uniform. You're officially an intern now. We're hoping for big things from you.
Big things?
It's gotten a little stale around here, and we're hoping your funny way of thinking could bring a little joy.
You mean Lemo Logic?
Yes, we're hoping your Lemo Logic can help lighten things up. Here's your station. We need your help concerning Dudleyville, one of the human colonies.
Cool.
It is cool. Unfortunately, it's smack dab in the middle of jellyfish bloom. If too many jellyfish end up on top of the protective dome,
it would crack wide open and the city would be flooded!
Exactly.
Jellyfish react to light and sound. Check it out. How about we create something that pumps out a selection of my sick tunes and lures the jellyfish around the dome?
That's the most ludicrous suggestion I have ever heard. And it is exactly why you're here. I love it!
Awesome! I have just the design for the job. Oh, yeah, looking good. Let's hear it for Lemo Logic!
Everyone, this is Remo. He's our science officer while Lemo is gone.
Greetings. I look forward to an efficient and productive time spent together.
Nice to meet you too, Remo.
I don't shake fins.
You don't?
Not unless I'm trying to get sick. Shaking fins is the easiest way to spread germs. It's what they want you to do.
Let me show you your station.
Who knew you were working with the germs?
Ew, yucky.